Great.
First you take a pug and then you take a beagle. Put them both together, that's how you get a puggle. And puggles are the physical manifestation of the sins of man.
Yeah. Well, she's up.